While happening in Chemung County, the Big Flats Fire Department responded to a two-car crash this morning around 11:30. One car was T-boned at 31 Arnot Road in Horseheads, just outside of the Guthrie Big Flats and directly across the road from Arnot Mall. The left side of the car suffered major damage, while the front of the other car was completely smashed. Both drivers taken to the hospital to be evaluated.